Welcome back. Thanks so much for staying with us on India Today. Amidst the coronavirus crisis, there are a few warriors who have hit the streets every day to ensure that others can get through this lockdown with zero hassles. Let's have a look at this report on how the workers carry cash to other banks in Chennai on a daily basis to ensure that the citizens like you and me do not face a cash crunch. Here's a look.
A group of people are silently carrying out a critical job in an India under lockdown. They are the ones who are ensuring that the cash keeps flowing. The Radiant Cash Management Services is one of the firms involved in moving cash in Chennai.
From the currency chest of the Reserve Bank, the cash has got to be moved forward to the currency chest of the other banks. And from there onwards, it has got to move to the forward banks. Then it goes to the body public. Either it could be over the counter from the cashier, or it is handed over to the ATM loading staff who load the ATMs.
All this does make the job risky, as it involves coming into contact with a large number of people. And it's a long day out on the road too, among people. The teams set out in the morning and collect cash from various clients before depositing it in banks.
The cash executives here at Amma Unvagam, they've come to collect the money which they're putting in that bag and locking it. Now this bag will go into the trunk of their van that they will use to transport the cash. They go to around 407 Amma Unvagams. Usually on a regular day they have around 28 vans traveling with two gunmen, two cash execs and a driver moving around Chennai collecting money. That has however reduced to around 8 to 10 vans with one driver, one gunman and one cash executive.
The company has about 10,000 employees across the country. But with lockdown in place, the operations have been curtailed.
Our forces basically, the office staff are located at home. They're working from home on their personal computers. We have moved certain system also to their houses. But the operational staff, almost 50%, maybe a little less, because the shops are mostly closed. The number of cash vans operating on a daily basis also reduced. From about 28 of them on a daily basis, we are now operating about 8 to 10.
Sam Benjamin, who has been working with the company for 10 years now, says he's worried about getting infected.
Immediately after I go back, I don't touch anything and I was not allowed to touch anybody. So we wash our clothes immediately, we put our clothes for wash immediately and I take a hot shower and I sanitize myself before I speak to anybody. And almost I don't speak to my fathers and mothers also these days. See, every parents will say, every wives will say that. But still, we also have to help the country also in these situations actually.
These cash executives are working on half manpower. They say their workload has increased. Jewelry stores, textile showrooms, malls are shut, but hospitals, eateries and hotels continue to function. Banks continue to function. And these people brave the odds and come to work every single day. The video journalist Divyan Rajkumar, Shalini Lobo in Chennai for India Today.
All right, news and updates continue on the other side of this very short commercial break. I'm going to see you on the other side. For now, it's a wrap from me, Chaiti Narula, on this bulletin. And for further news and updates, do log on to indiatoday.in. All the coronavirus updates right there. You can also download our app. Stay home, stay alive. I'm going to see you after this break.
Hi, everyone. Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.